back here at O'Donnell Chevrolet. This one's just sold to Antonio. He just picked up our first cruise 5-door hatchback. It's a 2LT. When it's a 2LT, it's an automatic. If it's an LT, it's going to be a stick shift. Same thing with the LS. 2LS is going to be an automatic. LS, it's going to be a stick shift. 6-speed transmissions either way. Let's go around this car pretty quick. Since it's sold, Antonio is going to come out here and take delivery of this. I want to do a night view so you can see this car at night. I'm going to take it down the road. It'll be my first time driving this. These are great little cars. 1.8 liter Ecotec engine. A very comfortable ride. Plenty of head room, plenty of leg room. Alloy wheels. Disc brakes in the front. Drums in the rear. But that's okay. Still have plenty of stopping power with this car. It's just made that way. All right, so here we go. We've got the remote start on this as well, so we'll lock it up. And we'll hold this button down right there. And we're all started up. I'm gonna unlock it and show you the rear seats. So I got the seat all the way back because I just like to have that kind of comfort as a driver. I could adjust that easily forward and still be comfortable in the front and give room to the rear. You can seat four adults comfortably. You can put three in the back, but it's gonna be a little tight for the guy in the middle. That's okay. Subcompact cars are just made that way. 60-40 split, when that seat goes down, it's virtually flat across the cargo area, which is nice. This one has the cover over top. All right. There's some extra storage down there. Take a look at that, if you can. I'm just gonna pull this out so you can see it. So you see how deep that goes now? When I take that extra level out, all right? There we go. Okay, back to normal. Let's get inside and take this for a drive. There's your pattern of seats. Very nice. 12T. It's got the power windows, power mirrors, automatic lights. Let's see over here. Oh yeah, this one has the USB and auxiliary right there. Alright, let's light it up. Let's take it down the road and be right back. Air conditioning, transmission gate, child safety lock and stable track, traction control, stereo controls on the right side with Bluetooth, cruise control on the left. Everything's got a nice blue color to it. And we also have OnStar lit up. Here we go. Have plenty of power, a little compact like this. Transmission responds when you need it, whether you're an aggressive driver or a little more laid back, you're going to get the response that you can live with in a car like this. You're actually going to enjoy it because it's going to respond to your input. The car stops, so got great braking ability. Real comfortable. This car is just absolutely, the seats are comfortable, the ride quality is comfortable. Great, great commuter car here, folks. turns on a dime. Does have a armrest here. You can always see it for the driver. Alright, we're gonna take this car back to Antonio. He'll take delivery of this with Jeremy. This will be our first Sonic sold in the hatchback 2LT. Another happy customer. All Chevys come with a 3 or 36 bumper to bumper warranty and a 5-year 100,000 mile powertrain warranty. All Sonics come with OnStar. If you're looking for the remote start feature, be sure that you select the right vehicle. Not all of them have it. Here we go. Congratulations, Antonio.
Thank you, sir.
There you go. I just wanted to shoot this video for YouTube real quick. There you go, Antonio, taking delivery with Jeremy. 2012 Sonic 2LT hatchback. Come to Odonnell Chevrolet, 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. You can go online at odchevy.com, or if you have any questions, call us at 626-285-3600.